Well, it's a bit of a surreal feeling being down here at Amy Park for our final captain's run at home for the 2014 Asteron Life Super Rugby season. Your RaboDirect Rebels are absolutely pumped to be running out at Amy Park for the final time this year against the Queensland Reds Friday night here at 7:30. And you can get $10 general admission tickets. Bring your friends, bring your family, your colleagues, your girlfriend. Bring them all along. It'll be great to have a massive crowd here as we celebrate the 2014 Super Rugby season with the Rebels. So much promise, so much to look forward to in 2015. Let's try and finish it off with a win.
Last home game of the year, we're looking for a big crowd and a lot of support, and we're going to need it going in against a tough Reds team.
Oh, look, they're a great side. I mean, obviously they're missing Will and Quade, but, on the other side of that, I mean, Ben Lucas and Nick Frisby are still fantastic players, and they are still a premiership winning side, and no doubt they'll be, looking to play, some great footy against us coming off that game that we beat them up at Ballymore. So they've got a bit to play for, and, on the other side of that, so do we. You always want to win your last game at home. It's important for the club.